the Holy Ghost. Holy.
Praise and glory to Lord our Savior Jesus Christ. Amen. Hallelujah. My dear friends, today the word of life is from the book of Psalms, chapter 118, verse 17. I shall not die, but I shall live and recount the deeds of the Lord. Lord wants you to live, to recount the deeds of the Lord. My dear friends, are you in a situation today that you have no hope in your life? You don't want to live anymore? Or you think, I am done with my life and there is nothing else for me to look forward? Is that you thinking today like that? The word of God is for you. You say, I shall live, I shall not die, but I shall live and recount the deeds of the Lord. Lord Jesus Christ, He needs you. He wants you to recount the deeds of the Lord. He wants you to proclaim His glory and His might. My dear friend, if you are in a situation of hopelessness and there is nothing else in your life that gives you hope, may this word of God give you hope today to live, to rise up and to proclaim the deeds of the Lord, the wonders of the Lord. Amen. Hallelujah. By the power in this word of God, I pray for you today to rise up from your hopelessness and live for the Lord Almighty and to recount the deeds of the Lord Almighty. Amen. Hallelujah. Praise you, Jesus. All glory be to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah.